And in accepting your award also, Enzo, you mentioned 5 people specifically who you said never stopped believing in you. Who are these 5 people and what can you share with us about them?
Of course, that will be my family. So, my mom. Just ko yung mom ko, number one supporter ko yan. Minsan may mga news ako or films, siya pa mas updated kung kailan lalabas yung mga projects ko. Sabi ko, talo mo pa ako, ma. Alam mo lahat ng nangyayari sa akin. Ako nga, hindi ko alam po ano nangyayari sa akin minsan. Eh. And to my dad, my dad is also one of my best friends. We play golf together. We do a lot of things together, especially mga hilig namin sa kotse. Also, my brother, my best friend. We go to the gym. We go out. We hang out. We drink occasionally. And of course, my sister-in-law, Jasmine, who is a very good theater actress and singer, by the way. And of course, ang aking mahal ko na si Michelle. And si Michelle talaga is one of the big reasons why I strive to become a better person every day. Holistically, parang because of her, I feel ang laki ng pinagbago ko. I don't know it's because of the pandemic, but I feel it's also her. Kasi she always wants the best for me. And I can say before na maging kami, I guess siguro immature pa ako or maybe minsan pasaway, di ba? Lahat naman tayo. So, at least right now, because of her, feel ko ang laki na pinagbago ko. And of course, definitely being encouraging me to have more faith, of course, in my relationship to God, how I am to my family, to other people. So, yeah, definitely, I think dahil sa kanya na nabigyan ako ng mga blessings na ito because yung nanalo nga ako, sabi niya, dahil baka tawag namin kasi tayo. So, dahil yan sa mga players mo. So, dahil mahilig ka magkasal. So, kaya nakuha mo yung award. So, yeah, I guess. So, very thankful.
Yeah, I can sense a deep sense of gratitude from you to Michelle, no? It seems like she's had such a positive impact on your life, Enzo.
Oh, sobra. And the things that I'm doing right now, everything, military training, I'm studying again, with this movie, acting award ko, lahat ng ginagawa ko ngayon, malaking bagay, malaking reason siya. So,
only if you're comfortable sharing, Enzo. No, moving forward, do you have plans with Michelle to take it to another level?
We do talk about it all the time. Minsan talaga usap-usap, kwentuhan. Pero right now, as of the moment, I think we're focused with our career right now with our priorities. But to be honest, I don't mind.
You don't mind?
I don't mind taking it to another level. But of course, right now, Michelle is also still young. She has a lot of dreams to achieve. Syempre, marami siyang gustong gawin besides from acting. She also wants to study again. I don't know if she wants to join a beauty pageant, pero nandito lang ako lagi to support her in all of her dreams.
So it's more of when Michelle is ready.
It's more. Parang ganon. Basta ako, nandito lang ako lagi para sa kanya. Kung mararamdaman naman namin dalawa yan, kung ready na to take it to another level. But of course, syempre the thought is there. Hindi naman kami magkakaroon ng relationship together if we don't think of it as something as long-term. Diba? So, syempre nakikita ko na siya in the future.
I got that, Enzo. Happy for you guys.